Felicity, I'm coming!
Thank you. Now, where's the third one?
You think your illusions can stop me? Think again!
DeBono.
Did you really think she'd be waiting here for you? We all saw you through your father's eyes. And you're just not that important to him.
Where is she?
William considered you a rabid dog. He tried putting a leash on you, but you're just too wild to tame. He didn't understand. It's not anger that drives you, but the fear. You knew you could trust yourself without your father's guidance. You're just a scared little girl. Scared of change! Give up, Jesse Runtier. We've always been one step ahead of you.
I know you're sharpening your teeth for the president. You want to turn him. But since I shut down your leech farm and stopped the plague, there's just not enough of you freaks to simply walk into the White House.
What are you doing? No!
How does she plan to do it?
No! Stop! Chesterfield Opera! There's a premiere! President will be there! Exposed! With almost no security! It changes nothing. Washington is too far from here. You'll never make it in time.
Watch me. Bunch of her freaks protecting the show. Every bullet counts. Stay focused. We can't allow her to get to the president. Lock and load.
For the president.
Send Felicity our regards.
Let's tear these fangs, sons of bitches, and you asshole.
Seriously? What happened to Potty Mouth?
Thank you. gather here to witness this great change. With the president joining our bloodline, sharing his secrets just like your father did, we cannot be stopped!
We'll see about that.
I tried to make you understand. In order to build something, you need to demolish its past.
Your stupid ambition took everything from me. You turned my father against me and everything he stood for. That was a fate worse than death. I'm here to make sure you won't do the same to anyone else.
strong as me!